I'll be listening to this joint, like, this one audiobook. It's talking about the future, like, and it just, like, it just even so, like leaders and success and all that shit, like yo, you can't be on no, can't really resist this shit, because technology is, like,
moving, you gotta keep up with the time.
Because it moves so fast, like, you can't really be lacking, because in order to really, like, you just said, we talking about business, that's real shit, like, damn, like, all right, well, I ain't got the bread right here, and I'm like, damn, now I can't. I mean, we can't do business because I'm, you know what I mean?
Right.
So that makes sense, though, like, word.
But even though, that's why you got to keep up with the times, because there's other things you can still be doing.
Yeah, like, it's all, it's a lot of different ways.
You know, you can still be just posting stuff on your stuff, being to people, talking to people, you know what I mean? You could be on Xbox Live, talking to people.
Yeah, like, yo, niggas make bread off that shit.
Yo,
they got a 2K league, my nigga. They paying niggas to pay 2K, my nigga. This is facts. All the whole entire NBA league has.
Oh, it's like nice ass. Like,
yo,
like,
it's NBA and 2K like together.
Is it like one on one? Like,
no, it's like, teams. Like,
no, bro, I'm saying, do you play as one player or do you play as the whole five? You know what I mean?
No, yeah, no, it's just teams. Everybody, individual person.
They doing it like that. Yes, my nigga. That's jumping.
Yo, every NBA team has a gaming team.
Yo,
and they drafted niggas. And
that's
they
play. Bro,
rap, they got contracts. Niggas getting paid for that shit. Cause I see that shit. Cause I was playing the 2K. And it comes on the 2K TV. I said, yo, this shit is real life shit.
This is
real life gaming shit. Cause
you play as your individual self. Niggas getting paid to play the game. They always tried to like stop you from playing games, but life is about to turn into a game. That virtual reality shit about to be real, my nigga.
Yo, have you ever did one of those shits?
Yeah, that shit is all real.
That shit spooked me out. That shit had me out of space, dog.
Yeah.
I was like, yo, I was lit too. I was like, yo, this shit too real.
They about to have it where you could watch the basketball game. You just like you in a seat.
But you just pay for your ticket like that.
Yes, and you just watch.
Oh my god.
Watch niggas shoot. Real niggas shoot. Like,
oh, they not even. They ready to do it at the concerts and everything. Because you know what? A lot of people that does. Yes, mm-hmm, they mm-hmm, get left out, mm-hmm, but now they can go. That's a whole nother demographic. Mm.
Wow. And there's so many people that don't get to make it too, just because they don't get to make it.
Joe, so and now dog, they can just be in their house and be at the fucking game.
Niggas about to come up, dog. Niggas ain't millionaires anymore. Niggas about to be billionaires, like what millionaires was.
Yeah, this ever be billionaires.
And trillionaires is coming, you feel me? And then see that it's never going to end, dog. Until it gets, you know what I mean? Until it gets real chaotic.
Nah, but everything's
done. It is going to, but I'm saying, yeah, but not in our lifetime.
Yeah. I think before the dollar collapses like that, they're going to already be on the next planet. They already trying to.
I got you.
But yeah, but nevertheless, dog. That shit is mind boggling. That's just real shit.
I got you. Hey, yeah. What's popping, y'all? You know, we just had to get in. We had to get it in real quick with our barbershop talk, whatever it is. You feel me? We're about to check out another song from the Superfly album, and it's called what was it? It was 2 Chainz and G Herbo. So it should be a little bit more bars. I would say, hopefully. You fuck with G Herbo? You heard of him?
His name was different. Lil Baby, right?
Nah, Lil Baby is another rapper that be rapping with G Herbo.
Okay.
That's how I grew up.
We was gang banging. That's how I grew up. Out there selling work. That's how I grew up. Young and shoot shit up. That's how I grew up. I put in that work. That's how I grew up. Fuck them niggas, they ain't nothing like us. We'll poke the cops. That's how I grew up. We just let out blocks. That's how I grew up. All day on the block. That's how I grew up. On the east side of Shadrack, that's where I grew up. OG ain't let me on S's until I grew up. When she face so bad in 2010, I just ain't give a fuck. Remember me and Mansky on the phone an hour 10 up. 14, we was young as fuck, already done fuck shit up. Coming up, no fear in us, we ready to kill some. Lil Rock died and Dusty turned himself in for a year or something. Dropped it so hard, told him leave the ladder, watch us still run. That end, I was 16, probably running up a 50. Then I started spending 16, rapping 16, by my 16, nigga 16, yeah, they're my blocks. 4 blocks this way, 4 blocks that way, 4 blocks up, 4 blocks back, we run our shit in the ops. We was gang banging.
He killed that joint in a G Herbo way, you feel me?
He just be
it's some real shit with painting pictures at the same time. But like, faster than Nas would, though. You feel me? Like, if, you know what I mean? Like, he spit some grimy shit, but like, he'll spit Wayne bars, but you get what I'm trying to say? Like, he don't spit Wayne bars. He spit like Nas type bars, but they harder, though. You get what I'm saying? Like, Nas don't spit like crazy metaphors, but he'll say some hard shit.
Yeah, he'll say
but he'll say
shit.
It real cool.
Yeah.
G Herbo say that shit hard, you feel me? I fuck with G Herbo though. This is 21 Savage. I thought it was 2 Chainz. What the fuck I thought? Oh, it was a 2 right there.
Oh, yeah. self-steady wisdom. I'm like, yeah, Chainz right, kill this shit.
Let's get a job, damn. I don't even finish this job. Say that. 21, you better fuck this joint up, bro. You better fuck this joint up.
Right on Central Drive, straight up where I grew up at. Right on Glenwood Road, straight up where I grew up at. R.I.P. to Tayman, damn my brother kept a stash. R.I.P. to Johnny, damn my brother kept that strap. Selling 2 for 5 is how I came up, dawg. I came out the pussy, I was flamed up, dawg. Used to be my nigga, but you changed up, dawg. Chop a thunderstorm, you get rained up, dawg. You can check the stats, you can ask the ops who on top. With his body dropping shit, nigga gang, yeah, facts. Ask around, Savage, to get your ass stained, yeah, facts. On probation, still rhyme with the thing, yeah, facts. Half of these rappers ain't shit without a chain. Straight up out the 6, yeah, free my nigga Tank. 2 revolvers on my waist, nigga John Wayne. Free my nigga Turk, yeah, you know to let it be. Yo bitch is a freak, got a fucking on a design. Bought a 100-round drum, nigga, I don't need no design. Chopper when I pull up at the flizzy. Shout out to G Herbo, it's a 21, no limit design.
Yeah, 21. Yeah, thank you for finishing the song correctly, 21. I appreciate you for that. I fuck with that joint. That joint was hard. I fuck with it. It's not like a radio hit, but it's like, you know what I mean?
It's
something
that
can just
a solid joint, yeah.
And
like,
he
rounded that up nice. Like, cause 21's album was alright, so like, but he say the same shit, so it's like,
yeah.
He did it in this, like you said, they did it in a unique way, so that's what makes them,
right?
Makes them them. Like, I mean, 21 did his thing.
Right.
He said, I got a 100 jump, I don't need no his name.
Yeah, 21. Okay. So, I don't know. And me personally, I'm going to give it a 5 just because the mood was right, the beat was right, in their way, the lyrics was right, the sound was right. And the message was right. It was talking about how they grew up. You know what I mean? They stuck to the concept. So that's me personally. What about you?
I'm gonna give it a 4. I'm gonna give it a solid 4 around those. Because I mean, just I mean, you know,
it wasn't
crazy. Yeah, it wasn't over the top. But it was like you said. It's the same. They did their own thing. They stuck to their lane. And it was a solid song. John, like, yeah, it's nothing to go crazy about, but it was definitely a solid joint.
I got you. Well, that's all it is, man. It's DH with the point of view. This my man Diz. Shout yourself out, Diz.
Yeah, man. Big Dizzy, man. Big Dizzy 1 on Instagram. Dizzy Get Busy on Facebook, man. Fuck with me. Way Hungry Straight Money. Grizzly Gang.
We out, man. We'll be back.